Us from the unreal to the real, from darkness into light, from death to life. Whoa, to life. The Almighty, let there be peace on earth and all celestial regions. May the waters be appeasing, and may the earth all be wholesome, and may the trees and the plants bring peace to all, whoa, whoa, to all. Shanti, Shanti, unto all. O God, lead us from the unreal to the real, from darkness into from death to life, whoa, to life. Shanti, Shanti, unto all. Shanti, Shanti, unto all. Shanti, Shanti, unto all. Shanti, Shanti, unto all. nations his own. Not that we may despise, but to know each one. If my enemy be inclined toward peace, then so inclined shall I be, and trust in the Lord, who knows all things, knows all things. God's servant shall be the one who walks the earth in humility. When we see this one, we shall say, peace be unto you. Shall say, peace be unto you. Almighty One, my God, the great thumb I cannot evade, to tie any knot. Whoa, 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 whoa. Roaring thunder that splits the mighty trees. All seeing Lord on high, who sees even the footprints of all creatures on earth. Thank you. respond to our call. You are the way that we walk to peace, the great cornerstone who will not falter. Creatures on earth, of all creatures on
Children, please teach us to be kind. lover now to be. You give to all your children. Please teach us to be kind. Give us wisdom to love each other and strength in peace of mind. Give us wisdom to love each other and strength in peace of mind.
Judge us for our deeds, not for the coat that we wear. But higher still is the truth we live. We find this truth everywhere. Higher still is the way we live, a truth above all things. Know us for who we are, when peace alone we do bring. Know that when we love, we attain God. Then alone will our victory endure, a fight in which no one is defeated. When we love, when we love, oh yeah, know that when we love, we attain God, and then alone will our victory. Fight in which no one is defeated, but all do live when we love, when we
when we love, when we love, when we love.
quickly be freed now, according to thy will. May all who are frightened cease to be afraid, and all that are bound now be freed in every way. May we see each other as the perfect one. May we come to realize who we are. May all the powerless find their power within, and may all the friendless reach out to be a friend, and may all the lost ones in the wilderness come soon to be found now in perfect holiness. May we see each other as the perfect one. May we come to realize who we are. May we come to see each other as the Buddha, and to see our own reflection. Whoa. Our own reflection. In a star. This world, the Lord has taught me, be equal to all, forgive all faults, and you will be forgiven. Angry thoughts I will put away, violence the knot of all bondage. Love our sword, and peace our shield. Unto this path our hearts will surely yield. Love our sword, and peace our shield. Unto this path our hearts will surely yield. God will end all the misery in this world. That understanding will triumph over ignorance. That generosity will triumph over indifference. That trust will win out over contempt. And truth will rejoice over falsehood. This is our prayer, the one hope of our hearts. This is our longing for peace, that our people will start to look inside themselves for peace. Inside themselves.
Will not lift their swords
light of war in our books. No longer will any one of us be afraid. We will beat our swords in the plowshares, and our spears into bruises. Let us go now up to the mountain of the Lord, that we may walk the paths of the Most High. Come, let us go. Come, let us. Generous in what you give, be thankful in adversity. Be of humility. So far across the ocean, I do believe we are family still. Why then do all these troubles surround us? The wind and the waves, they rush around us against our will. I do hope that the wind will soon puff away, all the clouds hanging over the mountain. I do believe a time for peace is now approaching, when the sun will rise on a peaceful day.
Thank you.
despair, we will bring your hope. And where there's doubt, bring your faith. And where there's darkness, your light. And where there is sadness, bring your joy. Your joy. Your joy, O Divine Master. Grant that we may not seek to be understood, as to understand, to be consoled, as to console. That we do receive, and it is in pardoning that we are now pardoned. For it is in giving that we to receive, and it is in pardoning that we are now pardoned, and in loving that we are. Dying to ourselves that we live, that we live, that we live, O Divine Master. Now your instruments, instruments of your would God say through you when your words do not matter? What would love clearly do when your mind forgets the chatter of words that you say but don't really mean? The price you pay when love remains unseen. What would God say through you if you opened up your heart? What would God say through you if you opened of your heart? Mm-hmm. love say through you. If your mind began to slow down and your heart began to open, would the rest of you soon come around to see that nothing really matters now but openness, your highest vow? What would love say through you if you opened up your heart? Love say through you if you open up your heart. What would life say to you if you finally began to listen to more than words? But what's behind them all? Would you comprehend what you were missing all those empty years? You thought you were alone, but all the while you were right at home. Would life say to you if you opened up your heart? What would life say to you if you opened up? What would life say to you if you opened up?